Hanging around. There's the rest of Vegas. All the casinos and junk over there. Close-up action. There's a strip right there. Yeah. And then boom! Got all the big buildings. We're so far up. This crap.
Thank you so much,
Kayla.
This is nil, dude.
Whoa.
Yeah.
We can't even see the outside.
Oh,
can
we
down?
Can we?
That's down.
Oh my gosh, bro. No, making it more complicated.
Okay.
Oh,
jeez. Okay, let's nail it. Let me nail, for goodness sake.
You guys ready?
Yeah.
Let's go. 1, 2, 3.
Oh.
Hold on.
Yeah,
one more. There they are.
A big fucking
like all your insides would just disappear when you're up there, you know?
Wait, why are you like,
oh my god.
I am so glad I ain't going then.
Oh my god. Oh man. That's great.
I'm more scared about coming down because if something doesn't work, you just go.
Oh man. That's one of the roller coasters tracks right there, people. We're outside, nice, cold, windy. Oh, are they on? Oh no, battery's low. Jason has the battery. They're not going yet. Check it out, there they are. I'm one of those right there. Who knows? I don't know. I'm just saying it's them.
That's right, guys. It's the virus of the world. You guys are the food network to see.
We can pretend it's them, right? See, there's some people with no shoes on right there. It has to be them, right?
Totals are already in under 1 minute.
Right?
1 minute. We got Keith saying.
Woo!
Was
that it? Oh, hello, lights.
Already.
Where'd they go? That was it.
Take home. Magic for that. You
can get shot up again? Come on, watch.
Magical moment there. Prove your road to ride. Come on.
I hope that wasn't it. You wasted your money if that's it.
I know.
That's it. That's it? Dad, this is them now. Whoops. Oh, okay. I don't know where they are, though, but I was told it was them. Because we could hear them scream. Yeah, it was like Pam or Paula screaming or somebody. What's Erica? Because Erica's right here.
Hey, hello.
Erica. Nice bright light right there, so we can't see Jack Diddley squat. I don't know where they are. I think they're like right over there. Almost out of batteries here. Jason has the other battery. Yeah. They're done. Oh. There they are right there! Yeah, look at Pam!
That's our picture! $9!
How high we are up!
Hey, take a picture!
Wow! And look how high they were up! Like it?
It was good. It was awesome. It's scary.
How did you like it, Erica?
I didn't go, but
oh,
I
yeah,
you know?
Neither did I. Got even a better look at this. There's the roller coaster. There's the other thing. Bam!
And they just shut it down because of high winds.
What was that?
They just shut it down because of high winds.
It's not windy right now. There's the moon. Oh, what happened? Up there. Oh, there we go. Another good look there. Oh. Like I'm on a roller coaster. Just joking. Just gonna film it because I don't want to pay for it. No money. Wow! So high.
Oh, you know what would be cool? They have the swing.
So high.
Take you out and like start swinging.
Oh, one of those.
Ooh, it's kind of dizzy.
That would be like.
Or like if the roller coaster spiraled all the way down to the bottom.
Can someone take a picture of me and somebody? Like looking.
Somebody of you and somebody?
With somebody of Stratos.
We are now on Fremont Street.
at this wonderful place. It's so pretty. Jason and Lawrence, say hello. This is Fremont Street. Just walking along, having some fun, waiting for the light show. It's gonna be right there. Oh yeah, we'll record that way. Fremont Street.
The spooky rousing and tears of a clown.
It's Treasure Island.
She gave me my shotgun.
It's a volcano. Oh, look
oh,
at
dude,
her.
Oh, dude, Josh, you gotta take a picture of that.
Come on, Rod.
When it goes off.
Does it go off?
Caesar Palace. Let's
see.
What the crap? Uh-oh.
Bellagio.
Lawrence, I can't breathe.
Harley Davidson Cafe. Look. Oh boy, look what we got here. Crazy guy.
It's all her fault.
Crazy girl.
Right there.
Here we are at McDonald's. It's about 1:30 a.m. America's hungry. There's Krispy Kreme donut.
Whoa.
Uh-oh, what's up? Mommy's Egyptian. Here we are at the Luxor. go up here on our way. It's too late, nobody's around.
Have you tried this? This is the coolest.
Oh, Sphinx head. Ooh, look what we got here.
Beam coming out of his head.
Jason told me where to go.
Here it is. It's the Excalibur.
Here's the Statue of Liberty.
Not the real one.
Somewhere. Right there. Do you see that? That is the Statue of Liberty. Pretty, pretty, pretty picture. Right there. And there's the New York, New York. It's so gorgeous. There's M&M World. Magic carpet ride. What's your move? All round. Woohoo! Oh, Jason.
Oh no, my weeping time. Why don't you come with me to go on the magic carpet ride?
Indian Jason. Look around, guys.
Bad girl. Bad girl.
Take it.
Throw that away.
Take it.
Oh.
Let's get a look at that.
Oh my god! Oh my god.
Ew. Marshmallow.
You got it in your eye. It was Erica trying to open the door, but she can't. Come on, Erica. Open the door. Open the door. Here, here. Let me show you how it's done. All you can do it with one hand.
Okay. No!
One hand.
No!
Okay, 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 okay.
Here you go.
She's opening. Wait. Okay. Come on, one more time, one more time, one more time. Oh my goodness!
Here we are at Clint's birthday party. Say hi, Clint.
Hey, y'all. See what Benson brought me? Yeah.
Whoa, hey, what do we got here? We missed the whole cooking fest, but this is some of it. My mom's recipe here. Look at that. Look at that mess. Yep. Me and Erica, hard at it.
Yeah.
Yeah. Let's see if we can find more people here. Holy cow, look at all those people.
Wow. Is that a digital camera? That's a video camera?
Yeah.
Wow.
And we got those people. There.
Is that a digital
camera? Zoom in on Sarah.
Nixon should have been impeached. Oh, darn it, I didn't see it. You guys didn't get out.
Yes.
Come on, son.
I know.
Oh,
we're not.
Dude, you guys aren't crazy enough. You're supposed to be crazy, and everybody's supposed to be beating each other up. Count on Erica in the hard times.
Okay. This is the...
Oh, we got customers. Hold on. Holy cow. Who's coming in the door?
Hey,
it's Ashley and... Who's that? I don't know. Paul and Mary. Oh, and these guys. Here, I gotta go.
And he said, sit down and you can't open your eyes until I kiss you. And we had this commitment that we weren't going to kiss until we were engaged. And I heard, like, this thing unwrap, and I'm like, that sounds like, and we had this joke about a candy ring, and I guess I had a dream that he proposed to me with a heart-shaped candy ring, and so he, like, the little ring pops, you know, and so he kissed me, and he gave it to me, he's like, will you marry me? And I just kind of looked at him, and I'm like, are you serious?
Oh my god! That's a nice clap there, Paul. I missed the happy birthday, dang. We had to use matches, we're ghetto. Because we don't have any candles.
As soon as this one lights, okay. There we go.
Yay! It's your climax.
Happy birthday to
All right.
Yeah.
Okay. Go.
I'm waiting.
Okay, now I'm going over here.
All right.
To talk or something. Go. I don't know what's going on.
Videotape.
Craig.
Go. You are live.
Okay, so I was in fourth grade, and we had to write these stories. And so we had to do peer, like, evaluating. And so we were, like, switching, and she was handing my notebook back, and the wire had come unwired. And somebody had bumped her elbow, and the wire had got lodged in my nose. So I'm walking around with a notebook hanging from my nose. My teacher's freaking out. This has never happened before, because she just started teaching. So we're walking down the hallway to the office, and it's my friend and my teacher, and I'm like holding my notebook. So we get to the office, and the nurse is like, oh, we can take care of it, no big deal. She starts like yanking on it, and it's blocked, and so I just start crying even harder. So obviously it's not coming out. So she calls my mom, and she's like, Mrs. White, your son has a notebook stuck up his nose. And you need to come pick him up and take him to the doctor's office. So my sisters were in kindergarten, and they were just laughing, and my mom's like, you can't laugh at him. He's in a lot of pain. He's hurt. Don't laugh at him. So like half an hour later, my mom shows up. We go to the doctor's office, and there's this like middle-aged guy waiting for his physical, and he drops his newspaper, stares at me, brings it up, and starts laughing behind it. So I'm sitting in the doctor's office, and my mom goes to check me in, and the secretary's like, well, we can probably get him in about half an hour to 45 minutes. And my mom's like, it's an emergency. He's like, well, whatever. So we're sitting there, and I'm crying, and my sisters are laughing in the corner, and I started playing with it, and it comes free. And I like jump up, I'm like, it's free! I'm free! I'm free! And I'm like running around. And the guy's just like, just dropped the paper and he's just busting up. And finally the doctor comes in, takes a look, so everything is okay. So we're going back to school, my mom's checking me in. The secretary's like, Mrs. White, your son is very special. We've had notebooks stuck in hair and on sweaters, but your son was the first one to get it up his nose.
Oh. I see a light! There's a light! Okay.
You ready?
I need to get ready. Should I go with mitten or no mitten?
Mitten.
Mitten?
And glove. Okay. Yeah, that's probably not good.
Mitten's or no mitten?
And how many times have your friends let you down? Is anybody there? Anybody?
Lawrence is getting scared the crap out of Clint right now.
What?
He's so scared. He's gonna be so scared.
Daniel's got 17-year-old girlfriend. What was that? Hey, no, hey. No, make sure.
Look!
Are those. Did the other ones explode?
They all blow up?
Oh,
God. What is that?
That is,
hey, look, it's July 5th. It must be past midnight.
Is it past midnight? What time is it? Hey, okay. This was what we like to call Feliz Navidad. No, go back here.
Okay.
Feliz Navidad. That was guacamole, but now it's all, like, brown.